Jumps over Lakewood 50-14. To 4A Armwood at King, the hit of the day so far. King punt return, an official goes right down. Oh, pretty scary, but good news, he was fine. Friday Night Lights, man, another solid night for Armwood. Look at Matt Jones, pretty spin there, 15-yard run in the first. He had already racked up a ton. Armwood defense doing the rest. Eric Stryker sacking King QB Greg Windham. Wow, Hawks fly to 5-0, 41-0 in the shutout. Up in 5.